Well, first of all, Surfrat has Tommy on Skype. Surfrat isn't all as innocent as y'all think he is. I just don't bring him in mine and Tommy's fights. But if Surfrat wants to include himself in this fight, I'll bring him into it. I just called Tommy. Tommy says, I'm on the phone with Surfrat, Vicky. I can't talk to you. Then he hurries up and says to Skype on Surfrat, oh, tell him that I'm all on Skype with you. Tommy's a fucking fag. He plays around with his dick and twiddles it, and that's all he knows how to do. Surfrat, on the other hand, I don't know about him. But if he wants to be brought into this fucking fight, I will fucking murder that fucking motherfucker. I got enough fucking dirt on Surfrat that I could take him from the top of the fucking plateau to the bottom and chew him up, spit him out, and have him for dinner. And I'm serious. These two boys, Tommy and Surfrat, are probably two boys that I know better than any motherfucker on the internet. And they better shut the fuck up and they better leave me alone, because I may just get banned from Battlecam today. I don't care no more. Do you see give a shit written in his face? Nope. I don't fucking care. I can tell you straight up that Surfrat is not what you think, and Tommy is not what you think. This boy actually gave you a little bit of your money's worth. He was a shit fuck to start with. He actually changed his life around. You got to give him a little credit. These other two guys, don't even get me started. I'm serious as a heart attack. If Tommy... I'm not fucking talking about personal fucking info, really. Surfrat. Everybody knows Tommy. Everybody knows me. But when them two boys want to knuckle up and come at me when I'm fucking wasted and drunk, they better fucking come at me with a goddamn fucking army. And Tommy and Surf over here can at me. And I called Tommy. I won't bury them boys, but I could. Worse than a lot of other motherfuckers on here. I'm not going to cry over something that ain't worth crying over. Let me tell you something about Tommy. Have you ever took a shit and it was runny and you wish you could wipe your ass more and more? You got to keep getting some tissue paper and wiping your ass. That's what Tommy is. He's just a complete and epic over mistake. I should have never ate that last night. I should have never did that last night. I never should have ate, did, think, slept, done, nothing. Tommy's just an epic fucking mistake. A complete fucking loser from start to finish. Then he brings Surfrat in it. Surf Rat's got good parents. Good people. Raised them right. But if Surf Rat wants to get on the Tommy train and the troll train of Troll Vicky train with Tommy, then he's going to have a fucking army against him. An army of how many? One. Who? Me. I'm just not going to take it. I don't have to. You can't censor me on this fucking channel unless I give out personal information, private information, personal fucking telephone numbers, names, and addresses, or if I say the N-word or take my clothes off and show my pussy or something. I've never done that ever, and I never will. But these boys are crossing the line with me. And they don't care. They just constantly torture me. And it ain't funny. Tommy took off, let me see, when was it? February the 12th, 2012. He comes back on August the 5th and says, "Why'd you call me, Vicky?" Well, if you'd have answered your phone, you probably would have figured that out by now. And then I call him again and he says, "Oh, I'm on the phone with Surf Rat," which he just Skyped on Skype. Because he's a fuck up. You people don't understand what these men will do to fuck with your head. But they're not going to get me. That's real talk. Yeah, you want me to piss in it? Hang on. Here's a mason jar. I'll put my pussy down in this little mason jar and pee in it for you. Is that what you want me to do? I can't get banned for doing that because I won't show you no pink. You may see a little bit of blonde fuzz, but other than that, you won't see no pink. Do you want me to pee in it or what? Fuck Tommy. You're off the phone and we're back. Yes, sir. That's real fucking manly of you. And if that is the real Surf Rat, you lost all my respect. As a matter of fact, let's just go to Skype and delete it. I need to get down there. Surf Rat TV, block this person. Boom. Remove from contacts. There you go. That boy ain't got no more sense than God gave a jackass. I don't know, man. And then Lily wants to come in and say, "Hey, you know, private information." I ain't giving out fucking shit. But I could. But I won't. On hundreds of fucking people. Including this boy. Thank you, Lily. I'm just saying to y'all, when y'all think that you got me by my ass, you really don't. Vicky, how's the blood clot you called me from the hospital about? It's okay. And I didn't call you, Bruce did. I asked him to call you, and I talked to you. fucker. Well, Bruce did call him. And I left a message because I was scared. And that's the truth. You ain't lying about that. Rocco. If that's the Rocco from Vaughn, that boy takes up for me. I don't know why he does. Takes a lot of heat for it. But I sure do have a lot of respect for him. He doesn't.